Morning, everybody. Jason, Hollis Farms. Looks like it's gonna rain all day. Looks like we're gonna have rain for 2 or 3 days. But anyway, loaded up in the Lexus, carrying it back to the my buddy's mechanic shop. They ordered that ABS sensor thing, whatever they had to order. But anyway, they ordered it, so I went by and picked it up the other day and left my Dodge so they could service it. They got it ready, so I'm gonna go back and swap vehicles, and then we'll see what else we can get into. Probably ain't gonna be a whole lot today. It's wet. Back's probably, I'll say it's just a little better. Oh, it's kind of a constant pain, you know, like, but I still don't think it's as bad as last time. It don't seem to be. This medicine, for some reason, that I'm taking, it's kind of dry, kind of almost get a cotton mouth. Kind of hard to talk. Everybody thought I was losing my voice, and I'm really not. It's just the medicine gets my mouth and throat pretty dry. Anyway, we're going to battle through it. Another thing I got to do, the taxidermist called me and says he needs my horns. Oh, I think he's ready to mount the deer. I think he may have got Cody's last couple of days, so we'll be picking both of them up for too long. Just a wet, nasty day. All right, so we are back, rolling in the Dodge. Time to find something to eat. Still raining. Well, I stopped in Burger King. Meant to show it to y'all. I got me a Whopper. I done ate it all now. That was pretty good. Hank, come here. Got a dog that's off the chain. Broke his chain. Man, I don't want to fool with this right now. I don't need to. Let's see if I got a kennel I can put him in until Cody gets home. Hank, come here. Come here. Come here, I need to put you in this kennel until Cody gets home. Come here. Come here. Come here. All right, y'all, let's get to today's Bible verse. We are in 1 John chapter 1, verse 5. This is the message we have heard from him and announced to you, that God is light, and in him there is no darkness at all.
What are you doing?
All right, so I got Hank put up in a spare kennel. PJ out, she's running around here somewhere. I'll tell you, I think today is, what is today? Today is the 12th day after surgery. And I'm going to tell y'all what, yesterday morning wasn't that bad, but yesterday evening was the worst I've felt yet, and hurt. Didn't sleep very good last night. I don't know what's going on. Today ain't real good either. I can't hardly, I can walk, but it's hurting. I don't know what's going on. It looks like this is going to be worse than last time at this point, but golly, that was the worst pain yet yesterday. It's not real painful today, it's just real stiff. Whew, I sit down. I don't know. This is, looked like it's going to be a rough one. Of course, we're still early in it, you know. Just being the 12th day. Come here. Where you at? PJ. Come up here. Come up here. Good girl. Come here. What are you doing? But anyway, I am hoping this will ease up. My goodness, it's awful. Rough pain. Rough. Couldn't get comfortable even laying down last night. Usually I can get comfortable laying flat on my back, but I wasn't last night. Probably gonna go back and try to lay down and find some relief here in a few minutes. I just wanted to let PJ run around a while. Whew, gonna be rough. All right, y'all, I'm been at the ease back down to the house. About time to eat a little lunch. Might have to call it a day on this one. Whew. Hoping it'll get a little better where I can do a little better videoing, but that's just where we're at right now. But Anyway, appreciate y'all watching. Out of here.